Sick, right after Vegas shooting, Hillary shows how shameless she really is. The United States just experienced its worst mass shooting in history on Sunday night. An evil man unloaded on concert attendees from a 32-story perch in a neighboring building. The hail of gunfire wounded hundreds and has taken the lives of over 50 thus far. Adding to the disgusting actions of the depraved shooter, as always, is the left. Eager to score political points, leftists everywhere took to social media to signal against guns and lay the blame of the rampage at the feet of Second Amendment supporters. One of the ringleaders in this disgusting politicization of tragedy was Hillary Clinton. As reported at the Daily Mail, in the wake of the tragedy in Las Vegas, Clinton used her Twitter account to go political and attack the NRA, while simultaneously claiming we need to not get political. Our grief isn't enough. We can and must put politics aside, stand up to the NRA, and work together to try to stop this from happening again, the two-time failed Democratic presidential candidate said. She continued her asinine rant, lambasting the NRA's support for loosening regulations on suppressors. She and her leftist friends mislabeled them silencers both to make them sound worse than they are and because they have no clue what they're talking about. The crowd fled at the sound of gunshots, Clinton noted. Imagine the deaths if the shooter had a silencer, which the NRA wants to make easier to get. It's always amazing watching leftists talk about guns, as they very rarely have any idea what they're talking about. After every mass shooting like this, the left begins their push for gun control. Even though gun crime has been on the decline for decades, while gun ownership has exploded, they try and fearmonger that things have gotten worse. Even though such tragedies are exceedingly rare. Funny, how they appeal to the rarity and unlikelihood that one will be killed by an illegal when pressed about crimes committed by illegals. But when it comes to mass shootings, they abscond statistics and reality to manufacture fear to elicit support for repressing our right to bear arms. Leftists are bereft of shame. For some strange reason, they fail to understand what it means to allow the state to monopolize weapons for itself. They say civilians don't need weapons. But what is the government, if not a collection of those citizens, who are fallible just the same, and just as prone to corruption? Their unwavering trust in their God, the government, is terribly concerning, which is why folks shouldn't fall prey to their politicization of tragedy and attempts to swipe away your rights in the midst of suffering.